we're taking a break from the heavy work of putting scaffolding up around a Habitat house on Port Street in Easton. We have members of our Easton and our Chestertown office here, and this afternoon I hope we're going to put the sheathing on the roof.
It's always best when you have people who don't know what they're doing, because they know they don't know what they're doing, so they're willing to listen.
How many realtors does it take to build a house?